Hi, I'm Ellen Alf, visual arts teacher at BEMA. This has been my third summer teaching the visual arts course. When I'm not at BEMA, I'm a working artist. I have a studio in New York City. I'm an artist at residence at the Park Avenue Synagogue. And I teach in a Salmon Chapter School. And I teach adults at the 92nd Street Y. I have the chance to work with high school age people, and they come with skills, and the gratifying experience is developing those skills and watching them grow and turn into hopefully different ways of thinking about art that can be used in the future.